Pre-order and get early access to the open beta.